And here are the standings entering the ladies' artistic program. Katarina Witt will skate first to Schindler's List, and very much aware of the symbolism of a German skating to the Schindler's List music.
She plays the role of the little girl in the red coat in the movie, alive, all grown up. These tangled movements represent a reflection of her past. They're done in the center of the ice, which represents her home. That trademark smile. There still aren't many that can do an artistic program better than Katarina. What Katarina realizes is, although she's not competitive here, she has an opportunity to speak and to say something, deliver a message.
And the choice of Schindler's List delivered a message as well. She told me that her generation is younger and different, but should never forget the Holocaust. And as a German skating it, she made that statement tonight. and obviously pleased with her performance.
With her longtime coach, Frau Mueller.
The scores for Katarina Witt. 9.7. 10.
Quite a contrast in the first two scores.
9.8. 9.7. 9.8. 10. And 9.9.
I don't think she expected to win the title, but she made her point.
9.2.
That's right.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Yuka Sato.
Yuka Sato, the 21-year-old world champion, in third place entering this artistic program.
Yuka skates to If We Hold On Together by Diana Ross. Performing a routine choreographed by her mother, Fumiko Sato, who is here tonight. She's the most unassuming world champion. She says she loves to skate but hates to jump. She's the kind of skater that puts a smile on your face, her speed and her flow.
And I think we would count this a successful transition from the amateur skating world to the professional as another Japanese skater Midori Ito gets ready for her artistic performance, trying for a repeat title at these World Pro Championships.
9.8. 9.7. 9.8. 9.8. 9.7. 9.8. And 9.8.
Respectable marks for Yuka Sato of Japan.
Christy Yamaguchi.
With all the pro competitions, these skaters have had to come up with all sorts of new numbers. They've had to be versatile, and they've had to have minds like computers. Fortunately, Christy is and does.
It's 12 past midnight. Don't close your eyes. Your soul's set for life, and I'll be by your side. I've come to take you there. I'll be your answer. I'll be your wish. I'll be your fantasy, your favorite dish.
Christy never fails to amaze me with all the different aspects of her personality that come out on the ice, as she has really blossomed as a professional.
Christy Yamaguchi.
This piece is called 100% Pure Love, and that's what the audience is giving her.
Well, the artistic program is not Midori Ito's strong suit. She'll have to have a tremendous performance to top Christy.
The teens are crazy about her.
She's into floral overload.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the scores for Christy Yamaguchi. 9.9.
She needs more.
10.
There's a 10.
9.9. 9.9. 9.9. 9.9. And 9.9.
Still a chance for Midori Ito.
0.5.
Midori will skate when we return to Landover. this. Christy Yamaguchi has put the pressure on, but has not closed the door.
Midori's strength is always her jumps. Artistically, she's a little rough around the edges. On the other hand, her personality is so infectious, you've just got to fall in love with her. Well, Midori Itō is such an athlete, but this artistic program just not up to the standards of the others. Well, with Christy as strong as she was tonight, I don't think Midori's jumps are going to pull her through this competition.
Christy backstage will await the scores of Midori Itō, and I think the crowd's already let their feelings be known who they think the champion should be. What about the judges,
however? The scores for Midori Itō, 9.8. 9.8.
That's not going to be enough.
9.8. 9.8. 9.8.
And that does it.
9.7.
Midori Itō falls short in the artistic program, and round three of their rivalry goes to Christy Yamaguchi. she will regain her world professional championship. And right now, Christy is with our Marianne Grabovoi. Marianne?
Christy, last year Midori snuck in here and stole this title, but you got it back.
I was happy. I trained very hard for this year, and it's coming to an end, and I really had fun out there.
What's been the best part of this year for you?
I think with so many competitions, just being able to keep things together and skate consistently, and I still have one more to go, but I can't ask for much more this year.
It was terrific. Thank you very much, and congratulations.
Thanks, Marianne.
Christy Yamaguchi, that rare blend of technical and artistic expertise, once again as Queen of the Ice, regaining her title from Midori Ito.